Actual retail price of that prize, $16.98. It is yours, Wendy. Wendy is going to play our next pricing game. We're going to play our next pricing game right back here. Hello, Wendy. Want to win some more prizes?
Yeah.
I have a whole scad of them right back here. A pair of recliners, a baker's rack, a handy sewing machine, and a gourmet cart. First, from John Bowes and Company, the Cruiser Car features a stainless steel bowl with drop-in maple cover, an electrical strip, knife holder, and many other special features from John Bowes and Company. Second is a pair of recliners. Berkline's Monarch Wallaway, luxurious comfort, deep padded seat, back and arms, can be placed near a wall, reclines fully without touching, from Berkline. Third is a baker's rack. Made of wrought iron with brass trim, it has three shelves where you can put your appliance, book, stereo, even your TV. It's from Corsican. And fourth is a handy sewing machine. Fast new Tipmatic sewing machine that gives you the versatility you need at your fingertips. A selection of special embroidery stitches for today's woman from Bath. And there they are, Bob. Wendy has come down from Washington to win all of these prizes in the Danger Prize game. Now, do you see that $350 up there?
Yep.
That's the Danger Prize. You do not want any part of that. Choose the other prizes, the prizes that are not $350, and you win all four. Now, which one do you want to start with? Pick out a prize you believe is not $350.
The two chairs.
The chairs, the recliners. What is the prize? $1,050. That's fine. Now do that again.
Okay.
The baker's rack? Is that what you?
Yeah.
The baker's rack. All right. The baker's rack. This is the card. Now this.
Oh.
That's the baker's rack.
Okay, that.
Which?
The baker's rack.
Baker's rack. Okay. What is the prize? $575. Now you choose one more, the cart or the sewing machine that is not $350, and you win all four.
The sewing machine.
The sewing machine. What's the price of the sewing machine? You're a winner. $949. You win all four prizes. Congratulations, Wendy. Yeah. Now we're ready to spin the big wheel for big money, and we'll do that after we do this.